So what did y'all think about the video?
I liked the different ways that they said to like do different spelling stuff. I went to a practicum yesterday and they actually did the look, say, cover, write, check method, and the kids seemed to like it, so I think it worked well.
Yeah, I like the video also. Like, there's a part of it where they had, like, the kids sound out the words and it's, like, the different syllables. Mm-hmm. And they actually did that for, like, reading partners. But, like, they turned it into a game at reading partners. So, like, if the word was cat, they, like, touched their head and their hips and their feet for, like, each syllable. And it's, like, I like how they did that at reading partners. And so it's just interesting to see how she changed it up slightly from that.
That is pretty cool. And I like how they use common words in order to build new words they didn't know yet, but just how to spell them. And I liked how they used from and then a girl goes, add an H, and then it was hand, and then they just started rhyming.
Yeah.
But I thought that was pretty cool. What do y'all think? Oh, what'd y'all think of the short stick and long stick?
It was creative. I never knew about that or like thought about that as a way to teach different letters. Mm-hmm. But I like how she did that because the kids caught on fast.
Yeah, because I wasn't sure on like that method because I didn't know that short sticks a lot. And that's how you can classify them as that way, but it worked for her students.
Mm-hmm. I liked how at the very beginning she did like consonant clusters. And so she like had like the board out and she like wrote in different colors, like the front part of the word and like the different clusters, and then she like had the kids like brainstorm like what words have this cluster at the beginning, like SPR, and then like they were saying like all the words, and then one kid raised her hand and said like sparkle, and she used that as like a to introduce other like topics and like, oh well, that does sound the same, but the R is actually after the A and this time. So anyways, I liked how she like used that to like instruction.
Did you see when they grouped their names together?
I was about to talk about that.
Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't really get it, but what was it for, like the first sounding letter?
It was kind of just to show like the different sounds in the names, and then also she had them write them down themselves, and they noticed like patterns in their names. So, like if their name was like Larry, he'd be like, oh, I have like two R's next to each other, or like I have one vowel, like stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Because they compared it to the other students' names to see what they had in common. Oh, yeah. What else?
I liked the buddy check partner thing that they did. I liked that the teacher called somebody up and like demonstrated exactly what the process was going to look like before she like let him do it with the partner. Instead of like just giving them instructions, she actually like showed them how to do it, and that they worked on like how to score stuff after like grading. So they worked on that too. So I like that.
They learned words. That's all I got. They the words. Yeah, I wrote down what you said at the very beginning.
Oh, and then there's part where she like would introduce like the OO sound, and then she wrote out like a lot of different words that had that in it, but just to demonstrate how many different like sounds that makes.
Oh, that's true. Did you see where the guy, he had, what was it, like the hidden letters, like when you say a word, like you never hear the H or you never hear the L. I'm trying to think of the words that he used.
Picture book she read from?
Oh, Ollie Jolly. Yeah. Or Jolly Ollie.
Yeah, that's a huge book also.
Yeah, how they had to kind of predict what letter was going to be next.
Yeah.
On the next page.
I like the big books. At my practicum yesterday, they have like a stack of big books, and it's like one of their centers to like go and read out of the big book, or they pick a big book and they like.
Hmm. And that'd be exciting for the kids because it's like reading for them, but it's a big book, so it's special.
Yeah, it's like as big as them.
Is that it?
It really is. It's like this big. The first grader, that's basically as tall as them.
Do we have anything else?
I'm good.
That it?